I have a hard time expressing myself. I catch myself trying to be different. I don't know if I know who I am. I try and be this happy, optimistic person. And then, once I start thinking that I am, somebody shuts me down and tells me that I'm not good enough and I'm not happy enough. I question myself too often. I think as though if I spoke my mind all the time, no one would talk to me. I'm surrounded by people who are too worried about their image instead of their impact. I'm tired of being in the background and keeping to myself, worried about people's judgments. People's words used to hurt me so much, but why? They're just words. I know nothing at all. If you're going to tell me I'm worthless and I have no reason to live, then you should be reflecting on yourself instead of the other way around. Telling someone they're not good enough does nothing for them. It just makes things worse. Stop bringing people down and start lifting them up with a compliment or great gesture. My life is full of complications. I mean, we're all imperfect people living in a really fucked up world. Why make it harder on ourselves with harsh comments and messed up actions? Believe me when I say I'm not perfect, you're not perfect, the person to your right's not perfect. Stop putting so much pressure on ourselves to, if you don't stop, you'll never find happiness. And isn't the point of life to find happiness? I'm not saying any of these things for you guys. I'm doing this for myself and for my brother who unfortunately can't be here to tell you these things himself. Because I know if he was here, he would really like to. My brother had a hard time opening up to people, and I happen to be one of those people. I only wish that I could have told him all the things that I was scared to tell anybody else. No more hiding my feelings and emotions. I'm taking life by the reins and riding it till the end. I miss you, Dustin. More than anyone could even imagine. I thought of you today, but that's nothing new. I thought of you yesterday, and the days before that too. I think of you in silence, and I often speak your name. All I have are memories, and a picture in a frame. Your memories are a keepsake, from which I'll never part. And now, God has you in his arms, and I have you in my heart. Dustin, I miss you. I'm sure everybody else does too. But this is for you. I love you always, your sister.
When life leaves you high and dry, I'll be at your door tonight if you need help. If you need help. I'll shut down the city lights, I'll lie, cheat, I'll beg and bribe to make you well, to make you well. When enemies are at your door, I'll carry you away from war if you need help, if you need help. Your hope dangling by a string, I'll share in your suffering to make you well, to make you well. Give me reasons to believe that you would do same for me, and I will do it for you.
For you.
Baby, I'm not moving on. I'll love you long after you're gone.
For you.
For you.
You will never sleep alone. I'll love you long after you're gone.
And long after you're gone, gone, gone.